In the country and the world, there is a growing need for personnel with analytical thinking based on a deep knowledge of mathematics, economics, statistics, and the computer technology. Therefore, at the Eurasian National University named after Lev Nikolaevich Gumilev, at the Department of Mathematical and the Computer Modeling, the educational program Statistics is aimed at training specialists who fully meet these requirements. Students are taught the skills of statistical data analysis, building mathematical models, working with large amounts of data on various platforms, and in specialized software packages. At the Department of Mathematical and the Computer Modeling, a highly qualified staff of teachers has been created, including doctors of physical and mathematical sciences, professors, and the candidates of sciences. As a result of the training, a bachelor is issued, prepared at the level of international requirements for systematic analytical work.